15 years ago in Tromaville, New Jersey, the toxic chemical capital of the world, little mop boy Melvin Furt, a 98-pound weakling, was teased, taunted, and stuffed. He fell into a barrel of toxic chemical waste, transforming little Melvin into an hideous little creature of so full size.